Hello, good day everyone. Welcome back again to my channel. In today's video is a Devant 4K TV no video, but the backlight is okay. I will gonna show you how I repair it. If my video is useful to you, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thank you. I spotted a burned component. Seem it is a MOSFET transistor. The MOSFET has totally torn apart. We'll be right back. I clean it with WD-40. Tracing the line where or what this MOSFET is used for. I notice that the MOSFET is the LCD panel 12 volt supply. I have this donor board, but not an exactly similar board I working on. I'm going to grab this MOSFET that is a similar function as an LCD panel on and off supply.
Thank you.
I will not yet connect the LVDS cable or the LCD panel at this time, and find the causes why the MOSFET was damaged. The reading voltage is 11.9 volts, going to the panel supply, which is normal. When the LVDS cable is connected, the output is shorted.
Balena, happy Sunday po. No vote for Ilawan, all Bunyang sila. Makakamal na mabuti, makakamal na naman. Halata talaga ang pawang dito pa rin, all itong red flag, ang bakit. Kanya, sabi, mag-ibig ko si Pati Bindi, bigay yun. No, pwede kaya niyan, pwede yung all itong pawang nasa bakit. Happy Tuesday. And the langit was ugly. Tumulog na. Let's go, Lenny! Sabi ni ano, KJ Lucero. Oh, di ko nakita naman yung jingle kay Lenny lang. Ito na, bangalan na laki-laki na. Ito mo, Lenny. Today, man.
The multi-tester is set in continuity. The beep sound means there is a shorted component. Obviously, this capacitor is damaged and shorted. The shorted reading is gone. The fuse did not blow out because the capacitor is after the fuse. And that was the cause of the MOSFET failure.
number ng mga kliyente na ng gabinete na. Alibit at ta. Iiwanan ko itong topic na ito sa ganun. Isipin nyo mga kaibigan. Kami mag...
It seems all normal now, and ready for the testing. All right. It's working. Thanks for watching. I hope you like my video. If you did not yet subscribe to my channel, please subscribe now and hit the notification bell. See you again in my next video. I'm Tevs. Bye for now.